We had highs and lows and laughs and tears, and we'll wrap it all up with a big...
It's popular among the young people, and it is called... Anybody, have you heard of...
Explained in different words that at a time they really needed decent... I was there in their living room.
Gems shouldn't each other. We're always gems, actually.
What?
I'm an old classic. Jeeves. Okay.
He's called you some same name as he's called me. Crazy dick. You never called me a bimbo, so you got that on.
Once upon a time, there was a bear.
Your husband is a great guy. His name's Skylar S., and he's an actor. Do you guys on Pitch Perfect?
We did on Pitch Perfect.
Yeah, yeah.
If I look up in my ass...
Next time you see me, I'll be on the of a hot woman. You can stop talking about it now.
You vampire.
Wait, what?
Look 'em yonder.
What the?
You know, you're not the hero. You're a bit of a bullet point.
Well,
you
know, I don't know. Paul's a little strong.
I'm just going to be the mathematical joke for a while, you know, for not getting that one. I should have asked twice, man. I'm myself in the ass every time.
You know, no matter how hard I get, I can still get up and keep and just keep and stay positive.
You are not my hero, and I'm not here so you can my...
A day where you are supposed to spread world peace by to 10 random people.
How would you...
I every day.
Yep.
I might a few times a day, so I want to close by.
You ever wonder if two thunder got to a fight with three wind niggas? Win.
No one.
So I ended up f***ing them.
On a road trip?
How big were they? Baby, they're like this big.
Right. I'm gonna f*** this country up bigly.
What?
I gotta go see my parole officer. You're in charge, are you, boy?
We have an awesome couple lives by birth, mind, by association.
About a creature called the Hydromancer. It lives under these falls and hibernates for thousands of years. It only wakes up to do important things, like f***ing.
What's that, Daddy? The big orange monster won't f*** me in the f***, will he?
Of course not.
You come out and do it again, and again, and again, and again. And that's exactly what this competition is about. Starting from here and just f***ing yourself each week, and you've absolutely done that tonight.
You got Las Vegas?
Yeah, we did, yeah.
And it was a real experience? It wasn't like one of these experiments that...
No.
That little is in big trouble.